know that every spirit in the world wants me to use the Berserker instead of him, but he can use bows! And I need all the space I can get, because I'm going to be very cramped.
Ah, Lord Hector, this is for you.
It's an Ursula. How did you get this?
Fargus told me to give it to you.
Are you telling me the old hag had this all along?
He did say that it would help you in battle, but is it really that special?
Yeah, it's as valuable as a heaven seal. Doesn't matter when we use it, just as long as we use it.
Uh-huh.
I don't need that. And neither do any of you. But we'll take it anyway. So here, head over here, because you have a mission. A mission that requires pure water. Because of those. Yes, you thought you could hide from me, but I have a keen sense of observation. Over here.
No.
Yes. Stay there. You out. You out. You kinda in the general area. And you can push him. Out. Yes, everyone go to the east. Everyone! Everyone! Where are you? You are here. Head over here. No, here. Yes. You can only go out so far. Here is good. You! Everyone! Everywhere! Ah, you cannot ransack my buildings if you die on the spear! Try if you want. You'll barely scratch the hide. Yeah, lots of wyverns. Yes, yes, you have a lot of people. I understand this. And I have prepared. Destroy him with this, but yes, there's only one safe spot, and that's here. Wait a second. I remember to look up. Nah, what the mages? Lots of mages and wyvern. Great. This one can hit him. Hmm. I have a way around this. Doesn't look like it. But you can draw the fire of the other guy over there. Or you can. No, you can't. In that case, the blade would be best to take on his axe. If he is indeed using an axe. He is indeed using an axe. Up. Up. No, he is no, he does not need a physic yet. He'll be fine. I should have taken a different action. I think I can recover this. No, I can't. There, up you go. Just kind of stay there. Look fancy. You, get over here with a javelin. In case any of those mages can know that it can't. You have a bow? No, he does not have a bow. But you will draw the fire of the one mage as a bolting bow. Everyone over here. Everyone. Yes, even you. As far as you can go. It's not good enough. You must go further, Oswin. You are slow.
Oswin. What is it, Lord Elwood?
It's Hector.
Has something happened?
No.
Nothing really. Why do you...
He acts as if nothing is wrong, and yet... Yet, I know. That's how Hector has been since he was a child. This is how he acts when something's troubling him. I'm sure Hector will be fine. Let's head up here. No. Yes. I will head there. Is there any way I can get more avoidance? No. As expected. Death to him! With my lighter weaponry, I can hold them and still be able to dodge. Now Wrath's gonna take a hit. Or not. So many enemy casters. No! Yes! As expected. No! Yes! Okay, who has a Berserk Staff? You have a Berserk Staff! You must die! Die, 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 die. Yes, this will kill you. But this do better. No, no, there are too many Lance users over there. Kill me. Kill him! What the? Ow. No match! No match for the Lance! Okay, now I'll be able to get this, and then I'll head up this- ah. Okay, he only has Purge. I can deal with that. I can also deal with this Lance. How many are over here? Why is he retreating? Can he ransack that? Arr, if he can! Let's see, is anybody hurt? No, it doesn't look like it. In that case... Nino. Not enough damage. Wrath. Not enough damage, but it'll work in conjunction with Nino. This will be perfect. No, not far enough. Yes! Fantastic! Have to be wary of all these wyverns. They're going to come down from above. How far could you push? He stands there. Yes. If Oswin were to stand right here, he'll be able to be pushed a little bit further. And Sarah, to where Priscilla is standing now. Raven up here to guard the front. Above. Top? Yes. Yes, Raven will guard from up here with an axe. This will work. You switch Wrath over to a sword. It'll be less effective than the bow, I think. No, actually, he'll have higher defense with the bow. He won't be able to counterattack, but he won't do much damage with that anyway. You get up here with an axe. Yeah, iron's fine. You go and play for Oswin. Yes. No, not far enough. I thought I could cover everything, but I can't. Canis, it's up to you. Flux Luna. Flux it is. That should be able to cover everyone except for Wrath. Wrath might get hit. Alright, looks good enough. Get up there. Get up around here. Now you can't move very far at all now, can you? And whose fault is that? Your own! But I still appreciate you because you're wearing heavy armor. Yeah, back off. There we go. Now, what will they do with all those wyverns? Will they die? No, they're all gonna go for Heath. Heath can outrun most of them. I think he can. No, now they're all gonna go for Canis, because Canis is so strong, he can kill them. Ah. Okay, that one was wise, but this one dies! No! Canis? Okay, no, Heath's okay. Heath's okay. No! Heath's not okay! Ah.
Stay alive!